I'm spewing that I have to get up early for work tomorrow. I feel like this night is just ending way too early.
What? Doesn't have to.
Wait, what?
So we're having a bit of fun.
Yeah, we were, but what are you doing?
Oh, sorry. I just figured you'd be up for it.
Up for it?
Yeah, I guess.
We're mates, Kyle.
You're hot, I'm hot. People can't help but imagine us together.
Yeah, I guess.
Not that I am.
What?
Imagining us together.
Me neither.
If I was to imagine it, which I'm not, I think it'd be steamy as. That's not the point.
Exactly. Been down that road and I've learnt my lesson. I am respecting your space.
And I'm respecting yours.
Yep, just respecting the hell out of each other.
Besides, those do nothing for me anyway.
Ah, fair enough. And nothing about you does anything for me.
If there's anything you need, I'm on it.
Anything?
Whatever you want, I got it.
What if I need a kiss?
Easy.
Sorry, I can't do this. I shouldn't have.
It's okay. It's all right. You don't have to be sorry. What's wrong? What?
I forgot. For like an hour. I forgot. I made you a card. It's not finished yet. I've still got some pasting to do.
I'm sorry, I'm not perfect.
Because it's a dog.
Steffi. They're my favourite.
Yeah, you told me you were going to get two of them when you had your own place one day.
When did I say that?
I don't know. Ages ago. Do you want a drink or something?
Sure. I changed my mind.
You don't want a tea?
No. About the date, you idiot. I want to do it.
Really?
Yeah. If you still want to do it, if you think you're ready.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm so ready. Do you want me to organise it? I mean, we don't have to do the terrace or anything like that.
No. I've got it. Leave it to me.
Any clues?
Just one? No trackies?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Roxy, I am so sorry.
I don't want to hear it.
I was going to tell you. That's why I was here. Gran ambushed me. I didn't know she was going to blab like that.
Blab because you have something to hide.
No, that's not what I meant.
You didn't muck around, did you? I thought I was doing right by you. I was giving you some space and you just go straight out and hook up with someone else.
It just happened.
Yeah, I know. I heard. You could have told me when you saw Ned today.
I wanted to.
Why didn't you?
I don't know.
Because you wimped out. You wanted to check with Ned, see what he thought.
I'm sorry.
Are you sorry you told your mate about your conquest? Are you sorry you got caught?
I'm sorry that it came out like this. I didn't want to hurt your feelings.
Don't flatter yourself. I hate putting you under pressure like that, but I've just been the girl who guys don't take seriously too many times.
I get it. You want more?
I do, and I'm sick of pretending like I don't.
Rox, you said you wanted a reason why we shouldn't be together. I don't have one. I mean, you're right, huh? We haven't really tried, have we?
Well, get over yourself and be with me.
What if it ends in disaster?
I'm worth it. I promise.
Better be.